Mark McCracken talks about fighting for our families and our seniors, but has some explaining to do. Instead of defending taxpayers, he stood with President Obama and Nancy Pelosi. He supported Obamacare, a $716 billion cut to Medicare, and the largest tax on the middle class in history. Mark McCracken, he's with them, not with us.